Waydroid is the best for running Android apps on Ubuntu. In today's video, I will show you how to install Waydroid on your Ubuntu. So, without wasting any time, let's get started. First, open the settings, navigate to the system, and click on About. Check the system details to ensure the windowing system indicates Wayland. If it shows X11, close the settings and open the control center. Then, click on Log Out. Once you click Log out, you will be directed to the lock screen. Click on your user and then the small settings icon to change the session to Ubuntu. Finally, enter your password and press enter. After this step, you may verify the changes in the windowing system. It should now be set to Wayland. Now, close the settings and open the terminal. You will need to enter some command lines here. I have already prepared all the command lines in this text file, which you can easily access on my Telegram channel. Let me adjust the terminal window size, OK. To obtain Waydroid certificates, copy the first command, then paste it and press enter. First, verify the user, enter the password, and press enter. To unlock the repositories, paste the second command and press enter. For installing Waydroid, paste the third command. After the installation is complete, paste the fourth command to update all the packages. Now close both windows and open the app drawer. You should see the Waydroid icon displayed. To open it, we first need to configure the Android type. Drop down the menu and select GApps, then press the download button. It may take some time. After download completes, click on Done, Waydroid automatically opens. During the initial startup, a message may appear starting, this device isn't Play Protect certified. This indicates that downloading apps from the Play Store is not possible. But don't worry, you can easily resolve this issue. Just open the terminal and command text file. To obtain the device ID, paste this command, verify the user, and press Enter. Then paste this command. After pressing enter, the terminal displayed the Android ID. To verify Android device, copy this website URL, then open any browser and paste the URL. Firstly, you have to sign in your Google account. Now, paste the Android ID, verify the CAPTCHA, then register. After that, close all the windows and quit Waydroid. Then, restart the system. After restarting, open Waydroid. If it still shows an error, you should enter another command in the terminal. Open the terminal. Then type sudo waydroid session stop, authenticate the user, and press enter. Close the terminal, and then reopen Waydroid. The error has been resolved. Now proceed with setting up the Android device. Once set up, you will be able to install any applications from the Play Store. In the storage section, you can view the main storage area where your downloaded files are accessible. All your downloaded applications are displayed in the app drawer, which you can open directly from here. For some reason, you want to delete Waydroid from your system. Just open the terminal and text file. Paste these four command lines, step by step. After executing all the commands, you will notice that WayDroid has been removed from your system. So that's it for today's video. If you enjoy this type of content, don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Stay tuned.